Okay, today I'll be going over question number 45, and it gives you a reaction of sulfur dioxide and oxygen, and you have to write the expression.